Hello friends, welcome to my channel. It is my first video and today I am going to tell a speech on Kittura Rani Chennamma. So let's go. Kittura Rani Chennamma was born on 23rd October 1778 in Kakati, a small village in present Belagavi district of Karnataka, India. She learned to ride horses, sword fighting and archery in her childhood. Chennamma was married to Malla Sarja Desai, the ruler of Kittur, at the age of 15. Unfortunately, Raja Malla Sarja Desai died in 1816. The couple had an only son who also died very early in 1824. Queen Chennamma adopted Chivalingappa in the year 1824, but the British refused to accept her son and tried to take over her kingdom. Doctrine of lapse was imposed on Kittur and later it was annexed by Mr. Thackeray. Queen Chennamma, along with other local people, opposed this action of Britishers. War broke out between Queen Chennamma and the Britishers, in which the local people of Kittur also participated to free their kingdom. Queen Chennamma and their people fought bravely with the Britishers and forced them to go. In this war, St. John Thackeray was killed fighting with Queen Chennamma. Queen Chennamma fought bravely and ultimately she was captured at Bellavongala Fort, where she took her last breath on 21st February 1829. Lastly, I want to conclude by saying a very famous dialogue of Kittura Rani Chennamma. Why should I pay you tax? Are you my brother, sister, relative or a friend? Why should I pay you tax? Thanks. So how was the video, friends? If you think it was useful and helpful, please like the video and subscribe to my channel. Meet you in the next video. Till then, take care and goodbye.